He wins the ball again. Tricky player he is. Difficult to stop every time. He always try to make the moves. Abdullah Jalo stop no one. Set by the goal to Boston. And the little shots of the supporters here at the Independence Stadium are back on their feet. That is the breakthrough goal. The moment the Gambia has been waiting for. Finally, after just 17 minutes into the second half, the Scorpions are back on the ascendancy. They are in front here, MS.
Super sharp. Not the goal scorer, but the architect of the goal.
Buba. The same thing happened to the Gabon game when he just came in, and even in Libreville and in Banjul against Gabon, it was the same thing. It's just repeating what was happened at the last past games.
He has been the X factor. He has been the game changer. Many people will actually advocate that he should start, but he started some games and he didn't play as well. But every time that he has come in, because of his intelligence and his directness, he's came and he's influenced the game in a positive way.
Earlier on before the game, I had the same conversation with Mr. Jan.